So how I found out about it was actually quite a funny story. Nothing hectic or anything like that, but I started getting this like very similar symptoms as to when I was pregnant with Kai. I even commented about it to my friends. I was starting to get, felt like period cramps. Oh, you know, like I complain. I'm like, oh, I don't think I'll ever get used to getting a period, you know. That first day became 2 days, became 3 days of just like feeling like this dull kind of like, it wasn't a serious cramping, but it was cramping, you know, like it's going to be the beginning of. And usually when I have my period, it happens like about a day or two, like on day two of cramping, then I start my actual period. And then it didn't happen for like 3 days, and then 4 days passed. I was just like, maybe I should just check. I kid you not, all of these years in between, right, I would have like legitimate symptoms of pregnancy. I would like puke out of nowhere, or I'd feel queasy out of nowhere. I would whatever, and I'd be like, oh my God, I might be pregnant. And I became obsessed. I would have like pregnancy tests in my cupboard, like in my bathroom cupboard, just waiting for me to just take a test. And so I was just like, how many times have I done this before and it's turned out negative? Like, my period will come. I stopped tracking my period, like, you know, I kind of remember around the last week of this month or whatever, but not specifically which day it started. I was actually in Tanzania when that happened. My whole schedule was like messed up, you know. I went to Clicks, I got 2 pregnancy tests, fetched Kai. Me and Kev were about to go out. I just casually just took the test, lay it on the windowsill. Kai was like, mommy, I need to potty. I'm like, okay, cool, doing mommy things. And as he was on the loo, you know, can't remember how many minutes you're supposed to leave it for, I was just so casual about it, and I just flipped it turn, and there were the double lights. I started laughing, and Kai looked up at me. He's just like, why are you laughing, mommy? I'm like, no, it's fine. It's fine, mommy just remembered something funny. I was trying to figure out now, how do I tell this to Kev? Because we're meeting at Google, okay? We weren't going to see each other before. So now I'm like, do I tell him? When do I tell him? Do I wait until the dinner's over? The first time I got pregnant, Kev knew that I was taking the test, like, you know? So this time he had no idea, I didn't even tell him. I decided, let me see if I can do one of those, hey babe, I've got like a secret to tell you, I've got like news for you kind of thing. I ended up putting in like a little gift bag, and I met him, you know, at the dinner, and I was like, okay, I'm only gonna give him the pregnancy test when we're done with dinner. So let's have dinner, you know, and so it's not like weird, and then I'm gonna give him the test. I'm there, he arrives, and I'm just like, okay, there's no ways I could go like 3 hours without letting him know. So I'm like, babe, I need you to show you something quickly in the car. And we get in the car, I just gave him the little gift bag. He's just like, what is this? Like, it's not his birthday, it's not like anything. So he was just like, what's up, you know? So I'm like, well, if someone gives you something in a gift bag, you open the gift bag, it's for you. And he's just like, okay, I think I know what's in this. And then he looks at me, he's like, are you serious? I'm like, can you just open it? So he opened it, and then he's just like, are you serious? Like, so he sees the double lines, and he was just like, this, you're pregnant? I'm like, yeah. He goes, how fertile are you? It was the funniest thing. I didn't know what to expect from him. I didn't know how he was going to react. If he was going to be surprised, if he was like, okay, cool, I don't know. But the thing is, obviously, we talked about it. We agreed. He knew I was off the pill. Kev was so happy when I confirmed it and, you know, showed him the test and everything. But then it was like, okay, we have to go in and have dinner now with, like, other YouTubers and stuff. It was like a YouTuber dinner that they were hosting for us at Google. So I had literally found out about it an hour before that. He found out about it like 10 minutes before. So anyways, that's how we found out. I definitely had a very different experience this time around finding out. The first emotion that came over me was fear. Straight away I was just like, oh my God, like, what does this mean? I'd never been pregnant before. You know, like, it's like, what's happening? What's gonna happen to my body? What's gonna happen to our life? What's gonna happen to our baby? Like, so many things were running through my mind. Hearing, worrying about if I'm gonna be a good mom. It was just so overwhelming. I think I might have cried. I can't remember. But then this time, I don't know. I was just, like I said, like, I looked at it and I started laughing. And I was just like, okay, cool.